Also breaking news tonight, CBS 42 has confirmed that the Birmingham Jefferson County Transit Authority Executive Director Barbara Murdoch is on suspension without pay. We spoke with Myrna Pittman, the intern director of communications with the BJCTA, who tells us Murdoch was suspended effective immediately this afternoon. She had no further comments, but said that Director of Operations Christopher Ruffin will provide more information tomorrow.